The elimination divisions were held for next Wednesday's Violet Pace Stake final. In the third race, the first division of the three-year-old filly stake, Interlude led every step of the way with Dale Hiteman at the controls and posted a 1 1/2 length victory over pacing model, the time of 1:58 4/5.